Hi, my name is Manoj Verma and I drive the FMEG, which is basically the fast moving electrical goods category at Polycab. I personally feel the International Lighting Summit is an excellent platform. I've been involved in it in the past. I'm extremely happy that this summit is beginning to happen again. And for me, it is extremely heartening to note that we will have a complete galaxy of August speakers, both national and international, who would actually share the emerging trends in the context of India and the world, and an extremely good networking platform for the user, for the specifier, and for the manufacturing brands to meet on a one unified platform to really understand the entire gamut of lighting end to end as far as the value chain is concerned. So starting with what the consumer wants to how it needs to be translated in terms of transforming spaces, translating in turn into what are the kind of products that we will need to have as a brand in the industry, and finally culminating into offering to our consumers at large a solution which he or she appreciates to own. Because let's agree that the aspects of evaluating a lighting proposal today have changed. They have changed from quantitative to qualitative, as I said earlier. It's about comfort, it's about ease of use, and it's about flexibility of operation, either at the place of use or remote. So for me, the International Lighting Summit is an excellent platform for all of us to network and to exchange ideas and exchange information about what is happening across the globe. I would, on behalf of the lighting fraternity and on behalf of Polycab and myself individually as a professional in this category for over three decades now, very earnestly request you and invite you to participate in this conference and also the exhibition that is alongside, and reap the benefits of what really is going to get discussed and exchanged. Have a great day.